Hi everyone, it's Australia Day here, and these are some of the sculptures by the sea. They call them Providence Risers. I just thought I'd share them with all of you. There's more than a thing. I'll keep on videoing and hope you enjoy it. Bye for now. Here's another beautiful one. Quick. Different, but yeah, you get the idea. Quite beautiful. And with the jelly in the background, makes one hell of a thing. These leaves, I'm not sure, they look quite stunning. Hope you enjoy them as much as I do. Not bad. And this other one here, complete contrast. One is copper looking, other one's stainless steel, so yeah, something a bit different. I have no idea what this is, but it's a the good old WhatsApp signal. So yeah, something a bit different, a bit cool. So enjoy. Enjoy it all here on Australia Day. This one I absolutely love. Beautiful face. It's got life in it too, with the way they put the eyes, it's got life in it. I think it's absolutely magnificent as it looks out to the ocean. It's pretty close to perfect. Enjoy. This one's very creative. I love the way it's great for foreground for the jetty. Not quite sure what it is, but yeah, it just looks pretty cool. This one. This is a beautiful work of art. I think it just looks terrific to me. No idea what it is, but yeah, it's pretty awesome. Next to the jetty. And in front of the foreshore, looks pretty fantastic. Sorry, not being rude, just making a video. And there you go. Right in front. Beautiful. I love this one. I've seen it before. This one's quite cool. Sums up this area. The entrance to the jetty really, really well. Sculpture. Looks fantastic. very, very cool. It's amazing looking. Actually, we're just to the sky. She's fantastic. I think. Reaches to the sky, and what a beautiful display. Absolutely cool. Another very cool one, maple leaves. Something a bit different, a bit of a contrast, you know. Something great in front of the jetty. Not a bad foreground view. Enjoy. I absolutely love this one too. Some of those I've never seen before. But yeah. Almost view. The end of the jetty through the hole. Looks pretty good. Looks very cool. Yeah. Bullseye. There you go. Great sculpture. These are quite clever. These are really clever. Very Australian. Camp on the head. The ones are hair tied up. Very true. Very awesome. Perfect. Perfect Australian thing. One hell of a good sculpture. I think they're all done well. This is Australia Day, 26th of January. It's very, very cool. Enjoy, everyone, enjoy. You've not seen this one. Lifesaver sculpture. Perfect. Absolutely perfect idea. Right. In front of the jetty. Really well done, whoever did this. Great job. Another lady of the sea. And the final sculpture. You got to think of it all. Yeah, you get the idea. Wouldn't. It's not too bad. Something to look at. It's the last sculpture of the day, guys. Finally, the traditional mandala. Sue Norman's creative work. She's always down here doing stuff. So, yeah. Perfect for today. Good old mate from Australia. Anyway, there you go, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. And that's what we do. It's part of what we do down here on Australia Day. Gatapot. Okay, everyone, enjoy your day. Take care. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.